Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn the verb. Verb that means a doing verb. Okay? So let's start. Underline the verb or doing verb.
I play football after school.
I play football after school. So which play. Is the verb?
Play.
Which is the doing verb?
Play.
I brush my teeth in the morning. So which is the doing verb or which is the verb?
I brush my teeth
in the morning. Which is the doing verb? What is it doing?
Brush.
Okay, so brush is a verb, doing verb. Next, okay. My mother
reads to me every night.
Okay. Reads. Very good. Reads is the verb. That means doing verb. Read is a verb, okay? My cat drinks milk. So find the doing verb.
Drinks.
Okay, very good. My cat drinks milk. Okay? So drink is a verb. Very good. Next,
farmers
work very hard. So farmers work very hard. So which is a doing verb? Which is a verb? Farmer works very hard. What is farmer doing? Farmer. Which is a doing verb? Which is verb?
Farmer work very hard.
Which is verb?
Work.
Yes, work. Underline the word work. W-O-R-K, work. Farmers work very hard. Okay. Next. My mother works in an office.
Office.
Okay. My mother works in an office. Okay. So where is your mother? My mother works in an office. So which is a doing verb or which is a verb?
Same
as number 5. My mother works in an office. Okay, what's your mother doing in office? What is your mother doing in office?
Work.
Yes, so works. Works is a doing verb.
Yes.
Works.
Works.
Okay. The tailor stitches our clothes. Okay. The tailor dash our clothes. That means stitches our clothes. What is the tailor doing?
Stitches.
So stitch is a doing verb. It's called verb. Okay. Next.
I walk to school every day.
I walk to school every day. Okay.
Walk.
Yes. So walk is a doing verb. Or verb.
I learn English in school.
Okay. So which is a verb? Find the verb. Very good.
Learn.
I learn English in school. So learn is a doing verb. Okay. Next.
Those.
Thomas. THO Thomas. Thomas eats an apple every day. Thomas eats an apple every day.
Eats.
Okay. Eats is a doing verb or a verb. Okay. Yes. Underline the verb. Eats. Okay. Thank you.
Bye.